Example 4. Find the 19th term of the AP Five over six, eight over six, 11 over six. Solution. We're looking for the 19th term of an AP. So you write the general form of the 19th term is A plus 18 D. I've already explained to you that the coefficient of D is always 1 less than the term they are referring to. And from the AP given to us, our A is 5 all over 6. And our D is the common difference, which is 8 over 6 minus 5 over 6. This will give you 5 over 6 plus 18, multiplying, since their denominators are equal, you can subtract the numerator, which is 3 all over 6, and that will give you 5 over 6 plus 6, we cancel 18, 3 times 3 is 9, and the final answer will be 9, 5 all over 6. And which, if we write it in the format that the AP was given to us, this becomes 54 plus 5 is 59 all over 6. That is the AP. Another example. Example 5. It says you should find the 9th term of the AP 18, 12, 6, 0, minus 6, etc. How do I find the 9th term? The process remains the same. So in the solution, you take the 9th term, and the general form of that is A plus 8D. And then your A is the first term of the AP, which is 18, plus 8 times D. Our D here is a common difference. You can see 0 minus 6, or 6 minus 12, or 12 minus 18, which will give you minus 6. The result of this will be 18 minus 48, and that will be equal to minus 30.